Well, she seemed all right by dawn's early light, though she looked a little worried and weak. She tried to pretend he wasn't drinking again, but Daddy left the proof on her cheek. And I was only 8 years old that summer, and I always seemed to be in the way. So I took myself down to the fair in town on Independence Day. Now word gets around in a small, small town. They said he was a dangerous man. Mama was proud. She stood her ground. She knew she was on the losing end. Some folks whispered, some just talked, but everybody looked the other way. And when time ran out, there was no one about on Independence Day. By the time that the firemen come, they put out the flames, took down some names, sent me to the county home. And I ain't saying it's right or it's wrong, but maybe it's the only way. You talk about your revolution, it's independent.